to as all three Flyer forwards are stuck. And here is Fisher with a shot. Save Miron. He'll tip the puck away. Mike Knuble back. Back to Sanderson. Sanderson's pass handled in the slot. Humberger's shot went wide. Rebound Hatcher. Gerber got the pad there and made the save. Darian Hatcher that close to a goal in a second consecutive game after going 125 without one.
Nice reaction there by Darian
Hatcher. Where will it land? Oh, played by Placing, who goes across ice to Comrie for the shot. Save Rebound. He put the rebound right on Placing's stick. And he rams it home. 1-0 Ottawa.
Pricey
was up to that. Although it takes a tumble. Richards lost his stick. The puck to the slot. In to get it. The Flyers. Jones down low. Tipped in by Richards. They score. Randy Jones. A beautiful pass. Richards the tip in. The game is tied at one.
Well, Randy Jones, a healthy, stole pucks down and keep him away from trouble.
Humberger with a steal. 2-on-1 chance. Now Humberger with York. RJ Humberger with the puck. He'll wind. He'll fire. Save. Gerber rebound. Bounced off York to the corner. He gets to it. Out. To Pitkinen for the puck in there. Skates. Hatcher strong on the puck. Got it ahead. Hoping for Kapanen. Tipped toward the line. And now Denny Hamel will play it ahead. Hamel cutting to the middle. Swings it across the line. Takes the shot off the mask again of Gerber or the shoulder. One or the other. But a rocket from Hamel.
There's that shot that dipped.
Pitkinen was dumped. In fact, his stick was caught in skate. Pulled him right down. But play carries on as the puck bounces around. Comes free to Vermette for a shot. Goal post. Got the post. And then the Flyers hit a teammate that was Sanderson in the skate. But the puck finally is corner. Up down is York. As the work along the wall, but Comrie gets back up. Got in front and scores. Oh, some mistakes made by the Flyers in their own zone there. And Comrie makes some pay. It's 2-1 Ottawa.
Todd Fedor.
Fenisenkov does a good job just to hold on to it. Fenisenkov decked way after he got rid of the puck. No penalty. And the Senators. A good job on Danny Heatley. He is without a shot through two periods of play. And without a point as well. Bad turnover here though. Fisher shot and a save by Biron. Now the fight. Now as the games move along, as he becomes acclimated to the NHL level. Pitkinen got that ahead barely to Sanderson. Sanderson, the right wing feeders, each get a shot. Save Gerber, this time no rebound. And Benninger, a tap of the pads of Gerber to stir the pot a little bit.
Chris Neal.
Team's battle, at least thus far, with a power play goal, 1-for-3 and 6-for-6 on the penalty kill. This will be a steal, and in front is Spezza shot. Biron, the same rebound. Where's the puck? Bounces around, and the Flyers find it.